More than 1,200 parking violations were issued on the first night of alternate side parking in La Crosse. A little more than 1,000 of those were warning citations. Those are issued for a first alternate side parking violation within a calendar year. The rest of the offenses did carry a fine. Those who got a warning do not need to contact the police department.